Go for it.
Yeah, my name is Michael. The three most important things I always had in my truck was a cooler, a good CB, and a very good inverter.
What about pork rinds and duct tape?
I kept duct tape in. Pork rinds, I always kept cheese puffs.